I'm out at Hartford, Connecticut for Connecticut. Let's have fun.
That same noise that Tommy Wiseau makes when he's destroying the room. I do that all the time actually at work whenever something's not going right. Just
Pac-Man, tearing me apart, computer.
And I just throw it up.
Throw it lightly across the room.
Holy crap, all of the freaking cosplay, man.
I know.
I see a really good garnet in the back there. Next to a wonderful rose with a great problem.
There are so many excellent cosplayers. Can we just give the people who put the dedication to getting these amazing cosplays a round of applause? I mean, I am so thankful that there are people out there who can cosplay as well as you do, because I don't know, but I wouldn't look good in a pink wig and a white dress.
You want to cosplay?
Hey, there we go, white dress! Are you sure about that?
Oh no, see, white dress. White isn't my color.
I feel you, bro! See,
now if I want to be Jasper, I lack the musculature, because I am a geeky guy. I don't even lift.
We want to inspire you!
I do sing. That is something I do. I do sing. I do not lift.
But you are strong in the real way.
Oh.
To be strong in the real way. And I want to inspire you. I want to be your rock. And when I talk, it lights a fire in you.
Alright, so last day of Kineticon, just gonna go around. What did everyone think?
Hey! I had a great time. I got to see a lot of my friends that I don't normally get to see. And overall, just very exhausted, but very good time.
Chris?
Craig.
Huh? Oh, I had a wonderful time.
Put this over the marble and then smack down on it.
What? He's learning how to open rum.
Yep.
This is gonna fly everywhere.
No, it really won't.
That's how
I promise. Just push down. That's how it works.
Right,
believe in it. You're just like, yeah, really mean it. There you go.
There we go.
like that. That's not an okay thing to do. Now there's, I'm gonna choke on this.
No, you're not. It won't fall out.
Take the plastic out.
Trust me that you can't get that marble out. I had a roommate.
Japan is weird. I don't get it.
You're not, weeping
out. Kineticon was fun. I've never had ramune before. I'm about to. Here's a new tries for you. It's not how you drink normally. It's good. Okay. Yeah. I like it.
Thank you. Kineticon is a lot of fun. Nice local con for me. But right now, my back and leg are killing me, and I really don't even know why.
Jesus Christ. Stay positive.
His one leg. He only has one leg, folks.
I only have one leg right now.
But two backs.
I got the other one got caught in a bear trap, and I nodded off.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. It was really, really hot, and I kept wearing big trench coats, which made it hotter. But it was really cool to see people and buy dumb Japanese stuff, so I'm pretty psyched about that. Yeah. It was fun.
So, in summary, we all had fun. Good night, everyone.